Hello, thank you for your support, and you are welcome to subscribe to our channel. My job is to read this book to my audiences. That is all I am here to do. Remember, you can turn on the subtitle and read this book along with me. This channel has full authorization of reading this entire book. Today, I will be reading the book titled Unveiling the Secrets of OpenAI and ChatGPT, A Guide to Machine Learning and Beyond. Written by Sean DeLong. Chapter 6, Natural Language Processing, NLP. Natural Language Processing, NLP, is a subfield of AI that focuses on teaching machines to understand, interpret, and generate human language. NLP has a wide range of applications, from chatbots and virtual assistants to machine translation and sentiment analysis. In this chapter, we'll take a closer look at the basics of NLP, including the key techniques and algorithms used in this field, and the applications of NLP in real-world scenarios. We'll start by discussing the challenges of natural language understanding, including the complexity of human language and the nuances of meaning and context. We'll then explore some of the most important tools and techniques used in NLP, including tokenization, parsing, and named entity recognition. By the end of this chapter, you'll have a solid understanding of the key principles and techniques behind NLP, and be better equipped to apply this powerful technology to your own AI projects. So let's dive in, and take a closer look at the basics of NLP. Title 1, The Basics of NLP. At its core, NLP is all about teaching machines to understand human language, which is a complex and nuanced system of communication that can be challenging even for humans to master. NLP algorithms must be able to understand not just the literal meaning of words and sentences, but also the subtleties of context and tone. One of the key tools used in NLP is tokenization, which involves breaking down a sentence or paragraph into its individual words or tokens. This is a critical step in NLP, as it allows the machine to begin to understand the structure of the sentence and the role that each word plays. Another important tool in NLP is parsing, which involves analyzing the syntax of a sentence in order to understand its structure and meaning. This involves identifying the subject, verb, and object of a sentence, as well as any modifiers or dependent clauses. Parsing is a critical step in many NLP tasks, including machine translation and sentiment analysis. Named entity recognition, NER, is another important technique in NLP, which involves identifying and classifying named entities like people, places, and organizations. This is a key step in many applications of NLP, including text analysis and search. One of the challenges of NLP is the need to handle ambiguity and uncertainty. Human language is full of nuances and subtleties that can be difficult for machines to understand, and context can play a key role in determining the meaning of a word or a sentence. This is why many NLP algorithms use statistical models and machine learning techniques to learn from large amounts of labeled data, allowing them to identify patterns and relationships that might be difficult to discern from a simple set of rules. Despite the challenges of NLP, this field has made tremendous progress in recent years, and is now being used to power a wide range of real-world applications, from virtual assistants and chatbots to machine translation and sentiment analysis. By understanding the basics of NLP, you'll be better equipped to explore the possibilities of this exciting technology, and to develop your own NLP applications using tools like OpenAI. Title 2, OpenAI's Approach to NLP. OpenAI has been a major player in the development of natural language processing, NLP, since its founding, and has made a number of significant contributions to this field. One of the key areas where OpenAI has made an impact is in the development of advanced NLP models and algorithms that are able to understand and generate human language with unprecedented accuracy and fluency. OpenAI's approach to NLP is centered around the use of deep learning, which allows the network to learn and identify complex patterns in language data. For example, OpenAI's GPT-3 model is one of the most powerful NLP models ever developed, and is capable of generating human-like text with remarkable fluency and coherence. The model was trained on a massive dataset of text from the internet, allowing it to learn from a wide range of different sources and contexts. One of the key benefits of OpenAI's approach to NLP is its ability to generate natural language text that is indistinguishable from that written by humans. This has important applications in areas like chatbots and virtual assistants, where the ability to generate natural language responses is critical for providing a seamless and effective user experience. Despite the many benefits of OpenAI's approach to NLP, it is also important to be aware of the potential risks and limitations of this technology. For example, the use of deep learning models like GPT-3 has raised concerns about the potential for the generation of fake news and misinformation. Additionally, there are concerns about the potential for these models to perpetuate biases and stereotypes that are present in the data they are trained on. Overall, OpenAI's approach to NLP represents a major step forward in the development of this powerful technology, and is likely to continue to be a key area of focus for the company in the years to come. By understanding the strengths and limitations of this approach, you'll be better equipped to explore the possibilities of NLP with OpenAI, and to develop your own applications using these powerful tools and techniques. Title 3: Applications of NLP in the Real World. Natural Language Processing, NLP, has a wide range of applications in the real world, from chatbots and virtual assistants to machine translation and sentiment analysis. Here are just a few examples of how NLP is being used to power some of the most exciting developments in AI today. Virtual assistants and chatbots. One of the most popular applications of NLP is in the development of virtual assistants and chatbots, which are able to understand and respond to human language inputs. These assistants can help with everything from scheduling appointments to answering customer service inquiries, and can provide a seamless and intuitive user experience. Sentiment analysis. NLP can also be used to analyze the sentiment of written or spoken text, allowing businesses to better understand their customers and respond to feedback. Sentiment analysis is used in a wide range of applications, from social media monitoring to customer service and feedback analysis. Machine translation. NLP is also being used to power machine translation systems that can automatically translate text from one language to another. These systems are being used to break down language barriers and improve communication between people from different cultures and backgrounds. Text analysis. NLP can also be used to analyze large amounts of text data, allowing researchers and businesses to identify patterns and trends that might be difficult to discern with human analysis alone. This is used in a wide range of applications, including marketing analysis, social media monitoring, and academic research. These are just a few examples of the many applications of NLP in the real world. With the help of tools like OpenAI, developers and data scientists are able to build powerful NLP applications that can transform the way we communicate and interact with technology. By understanding the basics of NLP and its applications, you'll be better equipped to explore the possibilities of this exciting technology and to develop your own NLP applications with OpenAI. Chapter 7: Computer Vision and OpenAI. Title 4: How OpenAI Trained ChatGPT 3.5, Explained in Simpler Terms. OpenAI's chatbot GPT 3.5 is a state-of-the-art model that has been trained on a massive dataset of human language data. This dataset includes text from the internet, including social media, news articles, and other sources. To train the model, OpenAI used a technique called deep learning, which involves training a neural network to recognize and generate patterns in the data. In the case of GPT 3.5, this involved training the network to recognize patterns in human language, including syntax, grammar, and meaning. During training, the model was exposed to millions of examples of human language, allowing it to learn from a wide range of different sources and contexts. The training process also involved fine-tuning the model on specific tasks, such as generating text in response to a particular prompt or topic. One of the key benefits of GPT 3.5 is its ability to generate natural-sounding human language that is almost indistinguishable from that written by a human. This is due in large part to the massive amount of data the model was trained on, which allows it to recognize and generate patterns in language with remarkable fluency and coherence. Overall, the training of GPT 3.5 is a remarkable achievement in the field of NLP, and demonstrates the power of deep learning and massive datasets in the development of AI applications. By training models like GPT 3.5, OpenAI is helping to push the boundaries of what is possible with AI, and to explore the exciting possibilities of this powerful technology. Thank you for listening. Chapter 6 of the book, Unveiling the Secrets of OpenAI and ChatGPT, A Guide to Machine Learning and Beyond. If you watched this video so far, please like and subscribe, and I will see you at the next chapter.